shit. We got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. We got him.
Oh, I thought its head was busted through it. Oh yeah, with the music. We don't want to attract attention. Walker or dead?
Suppose we ought to look him over.
Yeah.
He was dead. I don't think he was ever a walker. Yeah, we didn't do that. It was a picture of him with his family.
Back.
No. Someone killed him.
That light is blinking.
Or
push it.
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Salt and
here,
pepper
look.
Dude here. Don't. What? Okay.
It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
How do he know it was
Seems
the brakes?
Like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. That's Mr. Amtrak over here.
No
Mr.
clue.
Amtrak. He's cool again.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
It looks like a map.
This horse will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. I can't believe it.
We have to figure out how to get started.
Just have to figure out how to get it started.
I'm sure we can figure it out. How tough could it be?
Doug would have known, but we'll figure it out.
That's the spirit. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls.
Oh, he wants to help. He found the brakes.
This could be exactly what we need.
Did he grow up living on a railroad or something? There's a photo of the engineer and his family. Aww.
It's a bunch of papers. Bunch of maps about Georgia's cities. Nothing about the train. Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine.
Oh, sweet. Oh, what?
Bridges are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing.
We can have Clementine do, what do you call it? That she did with the leaf. An impression. Hell yeah.
Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine.
I didn't know he was going to say this again.
Damn, pages are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing. Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah, should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
All right. We have instructions. So I'm not sure what to do with them at this point, but...
We got a problem.
What?
We still got the rest of the train attached to us back there.
Can you go see if you can get us unstuck?
Yes, I can. Oh, okay, this goes with the directions. I'm not gonna mess with this yet. Anything else to look at in here? Cab door. This is the door we came through, right? Let me go out the other door. You were safe. You're safety first, you know? Ooh, we can get animal crackers.
He's pinned in there good.
Scared me, man. It scared me, of course, you can tell.
thought those things were designed to save lives.
Now it's just saving undeath. Do I really want to use my gun?
Door's closed.
I know.
This door's gonna hurt.
Oh, okay.
Kids might like those.
Now we have the option.
Can't get out of in there.
I'm not surprised.
Okay. You're not gonna like this.
I was supposed to slip. I wasn't gonna click it yet because I figured it was too soon. Damn it. I got animal crackers. The things you do for animal crackers, you know, I'm just telling you. Well, who is this? We can't. Oh, that's the. Did we throw him out? Okay. That's what they call it, a cow catcher, seriously?
It's in pretty good shape for a wreck.
Okay. Oh, I gotta unpin those cars. This is getting into real adventure game territory now. You've got instructions, you've got stuff to undo and stuff. We need to get to the other side.
Gotta be a better way to do this.
I agree.
Shit. Broken. It's stuck. I can definitely pry this thing free if I can break it loose first.
Can I?
It's stuck. We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free. Derailed.
So I guess we need the monkey bar? What do I have now? I have this thing that I forget what it's called. It's a monkey wrench now. Where I found it from the yeah. I should have gone up that other out that other door because we wanna go up here. It's the second door. Monkey wrench. Bound to be heavier. Oh, hell yeah. Hell to the yeah. Back down. Pry the coupler pin. Budge the lug nut.
It's stuck. We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free.
Could it be the... Maybe the spanner? I mean, I imagine the monkey wrench is the... I imagine the monkey wrench would be the heaviest thing. Should I go all the way back and try the spanner?
I can get in over there.
We're trying to get in over there. He likes all that stuff. It's all good stuff. Your hand went through the door, sir. It was quite unnatural. Pry it. Nope.
Stuck. We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free.
Let me go. Don't let me move while he's talking. Just start asking around, I guess, or find something new.
Hey, sweet pea. You okay out here?
Aw.
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither. Have you heard or seen anything out here?
No sign of whatever lives in the train.
Keep it down. I don't want you scaring the kids.
Makes you think something lives in the train. Oh, we gotta give that to Doc. That water.
I better get back to it.
That was pretty cold of you.
Here, found some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
That's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't, but you're probably right.
Give me the animal crackers. Hey, what else are we gonna do with
them? Found these. If Duck's up for it.
Thank you. That's very thoughtful. He isn't fussy, you know.
What?
Most kids, they're really fussy about what they'll eat. Hate vegetables, that kind of thing.
Not Duck, huh?
No. The most trouble I ever have is making him use a fork. Thank you, Lee.
Sure.
Good. Katja appreciates her concern. I'm hoping that she'll be a more active participant in the story. I don't know why, guys. I'm kind of hung up on that she's not an important character. Gotta be something out here. We can't
it's in
take
pretty good shape for a wreck.
Oh, the cowcatcher is this whole thing, right? I'll use the car door. You're coming with me, car door. Let's ask Kenny. I don't know what we can use to get that pin free. But there's got to be an option to report back to him, because he was asking about
it. Hey, kid.
What's up?
You want to talk about Duck?
You want to talk about Duck? I'm really sorry, Kenny. Nobody deserves this.
There's nothing to talk about. You heard Cat. He could be fine.
We probably shouldn't ignore it.
Nobody's ignoring nothing. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be either.
Sorry about the RV, by the way.
I'm sorry about the RV. Keeping her was my call. This one's on me.
We said that already.
Fucking hosed in that thing, so she won't make it 30 miles.
Done this.
We figure this train out, and maybe it turns out she did us a favor.
I'm working on starting this thing.
With the directions I was able to piece together, I think I might be able to get this thing started. I don't know. It's a long shot. I don't even know what the fuel situation is with this thing.
We'll find out. You mess around in the engine compartment yet?
Maybe we need to start it and put, I don't know, maybe put some force into it. Maybe it'll break free the pin a little bit.
I'll get back to it.
Me too.
So we got 6, 5, 9, 9. We've got down, down, two things up, Let me write this. I'm not even sure what I'm looking at, what those things are in the middle. Down, down, I suppose. Up, up? Up, down, up. But that's for six. And then five. It's horizontal and vertical. And then nine. Turn to the left. And then nine again. Turn to the right. Okay, yeah, that's what these things are. Okay. That's what these are supposed to say down. This goes up. Up. That's a satisfying sound, isn't it? Up. That one stays down for some reason, and this one goes up.
Son of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
Hell
so
yeah!
So far, so good.
So that's six. And then five. This goes horizontal.
Now we're talking.
And the other things is vertical. We're not done yet, though, are we? Seven, eight. Where's nine? Ooh, rotten lunch. Where's nine? Oh, I didn't want to go out there. Ugh. Forgot something. Where's nine? Is he have nine?
Hey, kid.
What's up?
With the directions I was able to piece together, I think I might be able to get this thing started. I don't know. It's a long shot.
Same thing.
I don't even know what the fuel situation is with this thing.
We'll find out. You mess around in the engine compartment yet?
All right, then.
Yep.
Nothing about the train.
Alright, I guess we're done in here. Maybe nine is in one of these doors, maybe. He's asking us if we messed around the engine compartment. That's right, we did see something, didn't we? This is nine. And then we go this way.
Holy shit! We're golden!
He almost scared me. This thing is loud.
This thing is loud.
So what? We're barreling down the tracks at 40 miles an hour.
Not yet.
I don't care about the noise.
Not
let's
yet.
Fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move.
I still have to loosen that pin. Let's follow him for now. I don't think going over there is gonna change anything. Throttle? That's it. That's all we got, throttle?
That's the throttle.
Maybe we've loosened it.
Of course. We're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck? Get us unstuck?
Yeah. Hey, kid.
What's up?
I can't get us unstuck.
I can't get us free. Any ideas?
You're asking me? What do I know about a train?
More than me.
Sorry, man.
Yeah, you are so helpful.
I'll get back to it.
Me too.
We need something heavy. Something big. to break that pin. I don't know if I should look around some more or just go back over there. I guess I'll go back over there. Let me grab this. It's heavier. Doesn't it look heavier? He agrees. I mean, if anything's gonna work, I think that. It's pretty... pretty thick and heavy. Walkers are gonna come because of the noise. And I'm gonna have to free these pins under duress. And with like some kind of time limit, I hate that. Oh! That's what I was thinking it did for you.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose!
Oh, he got up there different. Something's up.
You touch any of my stuff?
Who are you?
Who are you?
The guy who owns that stuff. I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab?
Him too.
Yeah.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't.
I might have killed you.
To do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
I have a monkey wrench.
Folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
Good to know.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben too.
Up Chuck is normal? Upchuck doesn't look normal to me. Huh. You have candy?
You have candy.
Boy, I got the last piece I got on me.
Figures.
Well, that's nice of you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
Did he eat those animal crackers? Did he drink
the
water?
Sorry, your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC,
she looks psychotic there.
I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time.
Kenny, have you met
Chuck?
I can offer
y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Haha, cut off by the missus. Katya, welcome to the story. Kenny's not too pleased. Huh.
Hey, sweet pea. That candy Chuck gave you. Taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
Hmm. How's that candy, Ben? It's a pretty quiet episode. I guess that's why they threw that jump scare in there.
How you doing, Ben?
I'm watching the girls and not working on a mega cool train. What do you think?
It wasn't my idea.
I better get back to it.
Just wanted to tell you that I had to get back to it, you know?
Hey, Chuck.
Howdy.
Where are you from?
Where are you from? You live around here?
Georgia boy. You saw where I live.
Macon? Why are you alone?
Why are you alone?
Why not? Seem to be doing all right.
Fine, then.
I'm sorry. I do like being around y'all, actually. It's nice.
Well, it's only been like
on a bad day.
You still got a couple of kids, and this one's got a good spirit. That's some kind of something.
It's only been with us 5 minutes,
I'll talk
though.
Talk to you later.
Hope so.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that
Guess
way,
so.
Yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go.
Ride the train.
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
Hey.
He's getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
I'm just worried about his kid. Is the train really a good idea?
Is the train really a good idea with Duck like that? Maybe we should focus on one thing at a time.
Yes. What can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Kat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
We're bound to encounter some nonsense. Can we talk to him? We actually have no option to even back out of this, so...
That's the throttle.
Let's go. Ride the train! Ride the train! Wherever I'm going, I like to ride trains. Something like that. I don't even like country music, guys. I just like that song. Watch Run Dead, he's a pretty... Oh boy, he's getting that pallor, that undead pallor. I would close those doors at least some. For guys like this. Look at those arm bones, I don't even know what kind of bone that is. See you later, undead dude.
You
he turns.
Be hard on you, eh? Three adults taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
He's old enough to take care of himself. There were more of us.
There were more of us.
Dad, get him.
No.
No.
Actually.
Living got him.
Even worse.
Lee! Lee, I need you.
He's
right
spitting up blood.
I need you to go get Ken.
What's
up? Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here.
Yeah. With what? What do I have? I can get it off with a monkey wrench. Oh, here. The rag might be better.
Could you just get that off his face, please?
That's why I picked up the rag. People are touchy.
He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please.
Alright. First, let's talk to Clementine and everyone else.
I'm gonna go get Kenny. Hold on tight in case the train stops fast.
You don't go flying out that way.
Stopping the train. Stay put.
Okay.
He's not very happy.
Ought to get this train stopped right quick.
I say the only reason we need to stop it is to get everyone together, right? I can't go that way. Is that the only way out? Okay, this is the only way out then. Be like, what the hell is that boy doing? walking back and forth. Is this really that safe? I don't want to inadvertently go down the ladder or something. He's gonna flip. He's gonna be an issue. Not that I blame him being an issue. We're gonna have to interrupt you before we get to where we started. You know why. What can we do? Put a towel on him? Katja needs you.
Katja needs you, Kitty.
Duck will be fine.
He won't be.
He won't be. He's going, Kitty.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
Denial. You're in denial,
Hannah. You're in denial!
And you've given up on Duck, on everyone!
Stop it, goddammit!
Fuck you, Lee.
You're gonna listen.
Or what?
Fist fight. Still got that monkey wrench, right? Talk to Kenny. Punch Kenny. Calm down.
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
By talking to your friend.
By talking to your friend.
There you go. Remember that.
Sons are you gonna let die?
Shut your mouth!
Ooh! Where do I hit?
Leave me the fuck alone! I don't need you, and Duck doesn't need you!
What am I supposed to do? I'm given a...
You don't even have a child! You don't know what this is like, you fucker! You're not helping my family! You're not helping Clementine! You're not helping anybody!
What do I do? What do I swing?
I fucking hate you, Lee. Do you hear me? I don't know what to do.
Stop the train.
Stop the train.
Beat the crap out of us. You remember this? In a good way or a bad way? Were we supposed to say nothing? Were we supposed to fight back? I mean, I didn't know how to. I don't know if I was supposed to swipe my mouse across or... I was clicking on him. Probably couldn't tell that. I was clicking on him, guys, but... Oh yeah, he's pale.
Ken, I think it's time.
So sad. I saved them both. I guess they were disposable characters.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
What if we had saved Sean? This whole part with him... Take as long as you need.
There ain't no time left to take.
Okay, don't take any time.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's...
He will.
Come on,
Kat. He will turn.
If you think of one... You let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
Nope.
Just drift off to sleep. Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know. But we know it's here or nothing.
Yep. Fuck. She's right.
Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, you don't have to.
I'll do it.
No. It should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
That's right.
Lee's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service.
Did It'd be hard enough that you're grieving, so...
Why don't we take him into the forest, so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Good idea.
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course.
And then he turns. Is he still breathing? Yeah, right? Not a good position. He'll bite right into her shoulder. Yeah, we're focused right on that scene right there.
What's happening?
The gun. I'm going to take care of Doc. I gotta be honest with her.
I'm gonna take care of Doc.
I thought he was going to die.
Oh, I'm putting him out of his misery.
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's horrible.
Look, Clem, things are... What the?
No!
Ben, what? Take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.